collect everything from Terry Reese's house to Crowley's. He collects dust, too.
The dust is good. We can tell what he's been reading.
Oh, they're so cute.
Right here.
What is it? It's an obsolete Celtic text used by secret societies in the mid-19th century. Look, the book belonged to J. Jacob.